कार्टून टीवी।
गर्ल टर्न अमामा।
ओ गॉड, आई एम लेट अगेन। रीना मस्ट बी वेटिंग फॉर मी। आई शैल क्विकली गेट रेडी एंड लीव।
रानी, माय चाइल्ड, कम हियर प्लीज।
व्हाट हैपेंड मॉम?
Your sister has gone again without telling me anything.
I wonder where might have she gone yet again. Mom, please, you only deal with her. She's too much for me.
Let her come today. I will give her a good scolding. Then only she will realize her mistake.
Okay, I will leave now. I am getting late. Bye.
Get some vegetable on your way back. There is nothing to cook for dinner at home.
Okay, Mom, I will get it. Okay, I'm leaving now.
Be careful, my child.
Oh God, I'm really sorry, Reena. I'm late again. Please, sorry.
No issues. Eve, I have become habitual of waiting for you.
So, you're ready for the swimming competition, right?
Yeah, sure.
Oh my god, it was so much fun today, wasn't it?
You're right, it was great.
Wow, dolphins! This is so nice and different. Oh, look at it. I guess she wants to be friends with you.
No, Ruby.
Wait, you know her name?
Yes.
Wait a minute. What happened to your legs? Wait, what has happened to you? How has it happened to you? Who are you? Tell me right now.
Okay, fine. But first you calm down. I'll tell you everything. Okay?
Okay, fine. I'm listening to you.
I'm a mermaid.
But how is that possible? I have known you for so long, but I've never seen you with a tail. You can also walk on ground. My head is spinning right now. How is it possible that my friend is a mermaid and has been living with me for so long? And not just that, you also live among the humans like an ordinary girl.
Calm down and listen to me, Rani. I've always been a mermaid. And because of this locket, I can anytime transform into a mermaid or a girl.
That means this locket does all the miracle. Can I also transform into a mermaid with this locket?
No, it only helps me get into a human skin. And without the locket, I would never be able to transform into a human and get stuck as a mermaid forever.
But being a mermaid is so much fun. Then why do you live like a human?
Now our species are becoming endangered. And to escape human intervention in our lives, I have to live like an ordinary human among other humans. Promise me, Rani, that you won't let the secret out. Not even in front of your family. I know that they're very nice people. But it'll be even better for me that nobody gets to know about it.
Okay, fine. I won't tell anything about it to anyone. But on one condition, you have to teach me how to swim like a mermaid.
You anyway swim like a pro. Look, bring your legs together and copy me.
It's getting late now. I should head back home. Otherwise, Mom will kill me.
Yeah, sure.
So you are back. How come you have got late today?
Yes. Actually, I really enjoyed the swimming sessions today.
That's nice. Oh, have you brought the vegetables?
Yes, Mom, I have.
Okay, great. I will go prepare for the dinner. You go quickly change your clothes and then come.
It's so nice to have a mermaid friend.
What's wrong with you, my child? You have been acting differently since the moment you have entered the house.
Yes, Mom. Everything's fine. Did you talk to Rekha about where she goes every morning, huh?
Yes, she was telling about a racing competition in her school. And so she goes for a run every morning in the park nearby.
Oh,
Okay, that's a really great thing though.
Yeah, but her exams are also approaching and she doesn't study at all. You just make her understand or else she will fail her exams.
Don't you worry, Mom. I will definitely talk to her and will guide her.
Okay.
How are your preparations going, Rekha?
It's going great, sister.
Okay, and how much syllabus did you cover till now?
Syllabus? What syllabus are you talking about?
Your exams are approaching. Syllabus of the exam, Rekha.
That I've completed, sister.
Okay, that's nice. Show me your textbooks. I will take a quick test of yours. Chapter 1. Mermaids. Oh, that's great.
There's nothing like mermaids. That's why I've skipped that chapter.
What? Who told you that mermaids are not for real? Huh? Mermaids are for real. I have seen one with my eye.
Really? Have you really seen a mermaid? What does it look like? Where did you see her? Please, sister, tell me also.
Talk softly. Nobody should get to know about this, okay?
Okay, I promise. I won't tell anyone. But please tell me the whole thing. Where did you see the mermaid?
You remember my friend Rina? She's a mermaid. Even I got to know about this today only.
Wow, this sounds so exciting. Even I want to see her, sister.
But I first have to talk to Rina. If she approves, then I will take you to meet her.
Yay! Thank you!
Calm your horses. I will make you meet her only after you start studying with concentration.
Okay, sister. Sister, please take me with you.
Okay, fine. Come. Hey, how have you been, Rina?
I am good. How are you?
I am good. This is my younger sister, Rekha. She wanted to meet you, so I brought her here with me. Forgive me, Rina. Actually, the secret of you being a mermaid slipped out of my mouth in front of Rekha. Please forgive me.
What? What did you do? I trusted you. You broke my trust.
But I didn't do it on purpose. Trust me, Rina. Please forgive me. I'm sorry.
Look, you please don't cry, Rani. I forgive you. But now this must stay among us and no one else.
Yes. Now the secret won't get leaked anywhere. Trust me.
I promise I won't tell anything about you to anyone. Trust me.
All the kids, submit your answer sheets here. Now I will see you all after recess.
How did your test go?
My test didn't go well. I don't know. Only God can save me now.
You still did not study, did you?
I guess your test went great.
Indeed, and I know I will get the best scores in the entire class.
That's great, but how did you manage to cover the entire syllabus in such a short span of time?
It was a chapter about mermaids, no? That's why I knew everything about it.
But how?
Actually, it's because I have seen a real-life mermaid.
What?
Oh God, what did I just do? Bolu, do not tell anyone about it or else we will be in a great trouble.
Trust me, I won't tell anyone, but I have a condition.
What condition?
Even I want to see the mermaid.
I can't do this. If she gets to know about it, she will be very upset.
You just tell me the place where you saw her and I'll go and see her myself. And she won't even get to know that you told me this.
Okay, fine. But remember, do not tell anyone. Every morning, she goes to the beach. You can watch her there only.
Huh? Okay.
Guys, listen!
What?
Guys, do you know?
What?
That mermaids are for real.
What?
Are you sure?
For real?
Sister, I have made a mistake. Actually, I told everything about the mermaid to Bholu and he told the rest of the school.
What have you done, Rekha? I told you not to tell anyone about it. No, what will I tell Reena? Reena, please forgive me. I am really sorry. Everyone knows about you because of me.
It's okay. It's not your fault. Seems like I only have to leave this area.
I know it's all because of me. And so, I will be the one who will escort you out of this mess.
But I wonder, what would you do?
I have a plan with which we can trick everyone and also we can keep your identity safe.
But how?
Tomorrow, I will invite everyone to see mermaids here.
Please come. Welcome, people. Today, you will get to see a mermaid here. Look there. There she is, Queen Mermaid.
How is that possible? My daughter was not a mermaid for sure.
How did my sister become a mermaid?
Rani is a mermaid?
Look how she is swimming like a mermaid.
Okay, so now that we have everyone's attention, we have to tell you one more thing. Rani, come out.
I am no mermaid. Actually, we played this trick of being mermaids to get Rekha serious for her studies, which actually worked. But Rekha told everyone about it. And you guys bought it and came here to see mermaids.
Yes. In reality, there are no mermaids. And we all know about it. And still you people got fooled.
Oh yes. We know that they aren't for real.
We just came normally.
Thank you very much, Rani. You have saved me today. Or else, I don't know what would have I done without you. Thank you.
You shouldn't thank your friend. Up for a swimming competition again?
Why not?
Hello, friends.
Tell us in the comment section that how did you like the story?
Don't forget to like the story and share it with your friends too.
Bye.
If you enjoyed this video, do like, share and comment. And to be the first person to watch our videos, make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for timely notifications.